To introduce this special spark conductor hearing aid, make sure the battery door open, put it on, listen, to prevent feedback whistling. Ta-da-da. And now, change the program. Now open the door to turn off the phone conductor hearing aid and take it on to prevent feedback whistling. Troubleshooting the phone conductor hearing aid. No sound. That means you have on the mute program for optional. You have to hold it down to unmute the mic, or if you have trouble, reset it, there's still no sound, take it off, change the batteries, put it back on, and turn it on. If you have feedback, whistling, turn it off. Make sure your hearing aid is not upside down. To prevent feedback whistling, turn it off. Turn it on. I don't know if you hold the tape recorder bird or walkie up to the sound processor, that may cause feedback whistling. Clean it off and clean up the a pillow. See if it has feedback. If you're still getting feedback, contact your hearing care professional. Or maybe they run the feedback mainster on this phone conductor hearing aid.